You have a favourite sexual position?
The one where I don't really have to do much.
Sort of like. It's my Kama Sutra for dads. Sometimes we do it on the sofa. Sometimes we do it from behind. Sometimes she's on top. Yeah, sort of on top of the wardrobe, crying while I'm having a great time.